President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, has today received a delegation led by the President of the National Assembly of the Republic of Djibouti, Mohammed Ali Hamid. The head of state expressed assurance that the visit of President of National Assembly to the country will play a significant role in development of bilateral relations. President Ilham Aliyev said the relations are very strong and developed even further across the last years. The head of state said Azerbaijan is interested in expanding these bonds with Djibouti in various fields. The head of state stressed the importance of the successful cooperation and the supporting each other of both countries within the international organizations. President of the Djibouti Parliament said despite of the fact that relations between the two countries developed across the last period, the current level of relations.